Hello everyone, today we are going to continue the same chapter of history, Delhi Sultanate, and today we are going to discuss about the ruler Razia Sultan. If we talk about the duration, the time period of Razia Sultan, and that was from AD 1236 to AD 1240. He ruled around 4 years, and she was the daughter of Shamsuddin Iltutmish. Before his death, he appointed his daughter as the ruler of Delhi, and she was the first woman to rule over Delhi. When she became the ruler of Delhi, nobles became uncomfortable. Not only nobles, his brothers also became uncomfortable to hear that a woman is coming to rule over us. After that, one of Iltutmish's son decided to be a ruler in place of Razia Sultan. When he proved that incompetent ruler, again Razia Sultan came to rule. If we talk about Razia, not only her father was saying that he was more competent than his brothers. Minhaj-e Siraj also was saying that she was more competent than his brothers. If you talk about Razia was dressed like men, hunted, rode horses, fought bravely against nobles. If you talk about difficulties in front of Razia Sultan, the first thing she had to face that was opposition from her brother and nobles. And nobles with her brother started to plotting against Razia Sultan, and finally he got imprisoned. But the person who made strategies against Razia recaptured and put to death. When Razia died, many weak successors came to rule, and in our next video we will discuss Ghiyasuddin Balbin, who came to rule after Razia.